Well, she might be small, but she sure can eat. World record eater Molly Schuyler was back in Des Moines this weekend, and I think you can say she was inhaling an excessive amount of food.
Inhaling is a good word. KCCI's Marcus McIntosh shows us how she broke her own personal record.
Start!
Get it in!
We're off!
Eating champion Molly Schuyler ate her way to and through Des Moines. This is how her weekend ended.
She's starting with the waffle fries.
I'm not sure where in the world she would put that mound of food.
Triumphantly smashing her record in the Emenecker Challenge at Jethro's Pork Chop Grill in Johnston by more than 2 minutes. This is where it all started Friday in Philadelphia.
The biggest eating contest in the United States, Wing Bowl 22.
30 minutes later, she ate 363 wings, taking home the championship and $22,000. By the way, she was just getting warmed up. On her way back to Nebraska, she stopped in central Iowa to complete a trio of food challenges. Saturday morning, she was at the IHOP in Urbandale.
Get set, go.
We did the pancake bowl. I did 59 of those in 20 minutes. And we ordered a side of bacon.
And you may have guessed that after eating 59 pancakes in 20 minutes, Molly went to the Blue Ribbon Bacon Festival for a bacon eating contest.
I'm not really quite sure how what I ate there, but it was bacon. It was good.
Which brings us back to this afternoon and the Emenecker Challenge.
A pork tenderloin, a bacon cheeseburger, a pound of our slow-smoked brisket.
Molly's previous record was 7 minutes and 8 seconds. Today, with a lot of encouragement,
Molly, Molly, Molly.
She devoured the record, eating the sandwich and waffle fries in 4 minutes and 50 seconds.
It's over!
It's the coolest thing ever because it was gross and cool all at the same time.
For those still wondering how Molly does it and where all that food goes,
she is part boa constrictor.
That's a bit of an exaggeration. In Johnston, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
As he said, gross and cool. Now, Molly received a $1,000 prize for beating the record in the Emenecker Challenge. She tells us after 4 eating competitions in 3 days, she's going to take a bit of a break.